Okie dokie. I keep doing that. Does he even know? I don't know what his skills are. Does he know? He knows grilled salmon. Okay. Can I also just buy her an umbrella? Outside? Is that a thing? Maybe she has one in the family inventory. Ooh, what is this? Is it like a wall decoration? Oh, yep. Some weird stuff. Like this, like what? And who says a bathtub? What? Ah, the snow cone machine. Nope. Thinking, do we want to switch it out? A present, why not? We'll switch that out. I think she's good. I don't even know why I told her to leave in the first place, but you know, whatever. How's he doing? Okay, he should be good. Newspaper. They sing really loud. They're like, I'm gonna shout sing. It's too bad they can't like grab something and go. Like grab a granola bar. Ooh. How did he do that? Okay then. Alright, what else does he want to do? We need to get her to the fair or something. Spring. What kind of spring party could we throw? Spring party. Did she finish tending? I guess she did. Good enough, go away. Not go away, but you know, stop that. Oh, because I'm on the baby. Hurry up with all of your jobs. Actually, do that first, then empty. Baby's more important. And why is there no... I don't know if I did that. Managed to get that one done before or not. Why aren't the hair? There we go. Nope, the beast ruin's super annoying. She's like, hello. Why am I being ignored? I stank. Ooh, I tried that. Dogs are annoying. Real dogs are fine. Sim dogs. His bladder should be at the point when, where like, I don't know. No, not regular repair. Fairy repair. To Riley. Oh, yeah. I was like, Riley, what? Lonely baby. No. You're a big girl, you can handle that yourself. Feet on floor. Being able to order around two adults is nice, though. I will admit that. Are you serious with this? He's like, I'm gonna leave as many behind as possible. don't understand why they're like, we have to go over there and yell at them. They're like, why are you noisy? Okay, I'm gonna go back to bed. Oh, he's not as close as I thought he was. Actually, you, child. Thought so. He's hogging the pregnancy book like a crazy person. I feel like I should cover some of this in, so that way they're not just in the rain. Ooh, look at that. Some skills. Excellent quality. So let's go faster, faster, faster. She will have to hold down the fort. It'll be okay, I'm pretty sure. No, no, deliver the salmon. Before it goes bad and we have to do this again. See, I think Branson's the only one that needs stuff still. Like, I don't know why we gotta sit here and talk about this. It's just, here's your salmon. It's like when you, have a cop and they have to interrogate someone. You have to get to know them first. Like, no, no you don't. Haha, awesome. Here's your stupid salmon. I don't think I know you well enough to take that from you. Go home. Did he find monsters? Again. Oh good, he can still sleep though. Sometimes they can't. Like, they see the monsters and they're like, nope, not sleeping. Be like, they need to throw a random party for no good reason. So let's do that. Let's just throw a little suck up to the boss party and coworkers party. It'll be a pool party with that pool. Awkward. Five. PM? Oops, sorry. Wrong numbers. Casual. It'll just be a house party, yeah. Okay, so we got parties all going. Woot woot. Nope, no, I want this one. Nope, I want this one. I'm good at this. 30, so we need 8 more. Let her out. She's a big girl. So many vehicles every single time. Alright, how much is that? That's 500. I wish I had like one. I was gonna say, didn't he, like, interact with anybody ever at all? Something. He's currently asleep, though. And then mop that, empty that. Didn't you feed her on the floor like I told you? Now, do those things. Why did you? Oh my goodness. Don't be like that. Seriously, cannot keep them off each other. Sounds almost like it's raining here. I don't know. Everyone just eats to surprise. What do you need, little one? Okay, good. You're fine now. Oh well, we're having a house party for the birthday during it. Whatever. Yeah, I wish the party wasn't so late. Two wiggles. Holly has been named an okay, who's Holly? Alright, we're gonna keep with the small ones. Ew. He's just like thinking about his mom, like, I saw her! I don't know who that is. is this? I'm gonna be helpful. Cheating! Because he should be done right soon. Gonna be helpful with that. Just let everybody sleep. What are you gonna do? Paint? What a wonderful idea. How about you go play? What is it? It's 46. Why does everything look frosty? Why is it dormant? Spring! Everything should be growing. I do not know what's going on. You're fine. Fine, go play with that. Be grumpy about my choice of toy. See if I care. Slowly getting there, 7 more. Okay, he's sleeping. I want him to serve key lime pie once he's done sleeping for the party. It's always nice, even though people bring things, to supply something for the party. Party! Woot woot! Aw, that's so sad. Good enough. Make things for the party. He's like, I don't even need to bring the turtle, I just come in. Joke about, oop. Oh, I love those paintings! Funny inside joke. No? Why are you already laughing? It's creepy. Creepers! I'm gonna try and get her to get some jokes in, maybe. He's in his pajamas. Oh, lordy, lordy. Good sense of humor. Flirting for no good reason. Invited to the party. A celebrity. He lives with a celebrity. He's had babies with a celebrity. Be a big girl. So did like only one person show up for our super awesome party. Oh, here's another one. Oh, my doggy! Party upstairs. Whoop, whoop. Everybody hungry? It's like, excuse me while I take care of our truck. Can I? I want to turn it on. To well, I wanna that kid's creepy. There we go. I should, in their inventory, there should be a stereo. Baby's growing up. Everyone get over here. Alright, he has his mom's hair. Actually, that's pretty cute. I like that. The weird thing in the back going on. Oh, that's Dorothy. I was like, wait, isn't that her? This is not awkward at all. No. Not Not even a little. At least they're going to the other room. Two puffs. Relaxing. Hey, coworker, can you just take care of our kids while we go make another? We don't have enough. Like, no, come on. She's like, ah. You don't think we have enough? No, come on. Oh, that's from, okay. I know what that is. There is downstairs. A baby that needs some attentions. So use that, then do that. And did you? Yes. Sorry, Branson. Alexander's now taking over this shindig. Oh, no, you don't practice chess. Chest. Nope. You practice chess. Practice chest. I'm excited. Actually, you should be well enough rested. That's no good. No fireworks bundles. No. Ooh. demand for chocolate goods has bottomed out. Okay. This kid's a mess. Okay, you're good. So he's some sort of okay for now. Let's look at it. Oh, plants. Let's just look at the plants. Oh, I'm okay. Too many big goals at once. Oh, 3 a.m., that's why. All the things are being checked in like the entirety of the world. Well, it's a small world, you know. Actually, I'm gonna have keep this one. No, no, go away. Is it dead? No idea what is going on. Where is she? Is she upstairs? Don't be gross. Okay, I'm not sure what is going on. There we go. Oh god, all their birthdays again. I really need to get rid of that because they just kind of dump the baby in there and then just leave it. Poor little babies. Here. Alright, so who needs what? No, I don't want to put Branson in the crib. I already said to do that. Yep. Put the sleepy grumpy face in there. We mean no interaction. Oh. I'm on the wrong sim. That would be why. I love when they disappear. We'll do that in the order that makes a little bit more sense. Okay, you need to put her. And then you can go back to doing that. And do that. Wah. Slowly getting this thing down. Stop choking. Ultra. Now you could just fed them on the floor, but whatever. And I even put stairs all over the house so they cannot just escape and get, like, run over by cars. Because it makes sense to go to sleep at 4 p.m. Not awkward at all. No. Yay. Painted a masterpiece. Okay, I need to get her next time I can get her painting for a while, get her to do a large one. And maybe I can get her to have it be worth a whole lot. Okay, so she only needs four more to get Speedy Painter. He's being like that. If you have time to lean, you have time to clean. No, you're sitting. It's not leaning. think it's just like he has not put those away, even though I told him, you know, clean the house. I find that interesting. Like, look, see, he didn't do it again. He's just gonna go make all the beds. It's okay. Let's say he's big enough, he can go use the potty like a big boy. Keep waiting for like something to happen that's exciting, because right now it's like na 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 na. Dooby doo doo doo. I know what you were doing was fine, I guess. Yes, do that. Sims, they're just like, I'm going to do this. And although I'm part of the way through doing it, oh, you told me to do something else, I'm just gonna drop whatever I'm doing, do other things. Like, really? All right, she's still asleep. Yep. They like doing that. Well, you clogged it, so you can get right on that. Okay, they're playing. Facing the wall. I guess facing the window. It's a little less creepy. Okay, I only have six. I had to check. Check just in case. I don't know. But okay. And here's how you fix that. Cause I just like making her instantly like what? I wanna do family. Ooh! Someone's having a birthday. Having the worst birthday ever. Oh my goodness, and that hair. She's artistic. So, we're going to get her some much better hair. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, we're having. He has to pee. Oh my. Super awkward. We're just gonna hope for the best with that one. Poor children. Ooh, and those eyebrows. We're gonna fix those eyebrows too. Like some of the. Well, if By some, I mean most of the hair that comes with this is kind of. Like, what is that? Her eyeballs are being stabbed by her own hair. That's sort of cute. Really weird. With that, with what I have going on with her hair. That's actually really cute. We'll go with that. And eyebrows. There we go. I can give her longer lashes. She's gonna have giant lashes, because I decided so. Teehee. We're also gonna have her. Oop. Plan some outfits. Hydrophobic for Branson. Oop. Oop. Where, children's? No, we're gonna. Oop. We're gonna get some cute outfits for you, girly girl. Aw, how sweet. They had matching eyebrows. I guess his hair's fine. We'll leave it. Has his daddy's eyes. He's actually fine. Alright, we're just gonna pause for a second just to get the rundown of where everybody's at and this poor family. What does he need? We need to let him do his thing. He's being cared for. Once she's done with that, she's going to eat some real food. So yay. So overwhelmed. Okay, so every day. I like the top, I like the shoes. I am not feeling those shorts. I kinda wanna put her in one of the cute dresses I downloaded. I really cute dress. I think, if I remember right, that I did download it. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe I'm thinking of young adult. Ooger, no. That's really cute. We're going with that. Even though I'm like, I like the top. No. Apparently not. Ooh, those are cute. Yeah, that's formal. Is there anything non. Nope. I didn't even finish that statement. Just non. So we're gonna do this route. How bad does that look? Seriously, there's only the really ugly skirts or the really not awesome pants. That's good. There we go, that's much better. Alright, sleepwear. That's good. Athleisure. Athletic? Sure, why not? Let her go crazy. That's good too. Mow, wow, wow. What? Okay, that's good. Although I actually didn't dress the toddlers as much as I normally do. I think because there's so many being thrown at me at once. Children! Blah. Hey, kitty! What? Hey, kitty! 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I thought I was missing someone for whatever reason. What? You're so silly. So I think this is fine except for the shoes. Yes. I still wish. That's just funny. What happened to be a little bit fancier in his everyday life? Okay, kitty? Please don't take my ears off. What is this, formal? Mmm. Oh, wow. Ooh. Not those shoes, though. Like, jelly shoes, really? Who wears jelly shoes with formal? That is not good. I know. Jelly shoes. Give me this tail. Sure, why not? He'll sleep in his underwear. He will. That's cool. That is not athletic wear. We're not gonna be Farmer Brown. That is actually really cute. Ooh, even better. Alright. Meow. We're gonna give him little red shorts. Come here! Sure. Exactly. Sure, why not? We'll leave him like that. Hey! Whoa, where's the cat? Lakisha? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2. Meow. Mr. Jackson's high too! Say hi, kitty! Say hi this way. Hey. Look that way. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. You're a goof. Okay, so we got children all over the place. What? Okay, fine. Some of these children. Oh, I was gonna relationship things. Like, there's work, there's visitors. Friends, household, cat. But you can't, as far as I can tell. So we're gonna just go through. These two, I swear. Who's this? That's Mosh. Moosh? Is that all the family? I know, I'm sitting too far back, kitty. She would not like to go on a date with you. La 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 la. Rudeness. Wow. Okay. Oh my goodness, kitty. Hold on. Are you holding on? There, I will scoot forward so you can lay down. Aw, silly cat. He's like, I'm exhausted after making all these babies. And I'm old. Like, he's gonna, like, die any day. Go away. Oh my goodness. You crazy cat. What? We come from... I don't know who Parker is. Oh, children. No, because that's really annoying of a challenge. Yeah, you can la 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 them. That is fine. I love how it was three buffalo with a celebrity. Yeah, he has a lot. Like, he's had many childrens with a celebrity. Alright, what are you? You're just being a grumpy butt. Okay. That's an interesting thing to decide to paint, but why not? Can they have two careers? I don't think so. Like, two jobs? Yeah, she's like, I'm so tired. Oh, bye, cat. See you later. Meow. To you, too. You're the one who's leaving. Yeah, I'm still here. I am still here. Here, Goof. Cannot handle you. Alright, Bard. We got so much homework and grumpy children's. Oh no, he's still a toddler. Oh my goodness. I was like, wait. He doesn't know how to. But that is fine. He's not, like, a child. Wow, he knows nothing. This poor child. We're gonna knock this out. Hopefully, before she just falls asleep on the floor. That is super creepy! Why is he sleeping here? Oh, that's because they went a little baby there, and then he didn't bother getting up. She's not gonna pillow fight with her grandson. Super weird. Will it really? Because I don't think it will. 28 days, 2 hours! Oh my goodness. It will not. boring part. Okay, you slept enough. Okay, get up. Buy a bunk bed. Weird. Like, why am I sound so weird? And there goes a deer! Almost running into our house. See, that doesn't happen to my real house. Deer don't almost run into it. Pie for breakfast! That actually sounds like a really good idea. I'm like, it does. Oh, wow. You want some pie for breakfast? You do? Oh, okay then. Well, okay then. Meow. I love him, like, wait, what is she doing again? Did it do that again? Where? Oh. Stop that. No, don't do that. Oh, I hate it when it's like right as they're about to eat it, it goes bad. I'm like, no, don't do it. Yes, I know. So in about an hour. Exactly. Cat things. We're gonna finish that up. Because this kid needs to know how to walk, talk, and potty. Summer festival. Ooh, I can get her a new umbrella. Alright, school. And then do that, and do that. So full day is planned for everybody. Hop to chop chop, everybody. That's gonna happen a lot sooner. She's going stir crazy. I am not surprised. He's not, though. Good enough. First day of school, learn to talk. First day of school. Could have her go jogging instead of paint. Good, it's still great quality. Like, oh my god, yuck. Eat faster! Flowers. What is that? I don't know what that is. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, Daryl, you're desperate. Haha, you make two. Take that, ood seven. Ood seven? Ood. Ha. I don't even know. Want these people to hurry up. Don't do that. That is not your job. Everybody's so slow. What are you doing? You need to go be not stanky. And then, actually, first you need to repair that. Rude. Then do that. Again, hitting himself with hammers and such. And cats meowing. Alright, hold on. What do we got here? Sure. What else is wrong with him? And he's hungry. So we did that. We're going to do that. And then I can't keep the next one because it'll skip. I'm not sure how he found a mushroom in in the diaper. That's super gross. I'll tell you what, kitty kitty. That is just all kinds of nasty. Don't even know where you're going, cat. Don't mind the cat. Okay, you're gonna go play back there. Have fun with that. Have fun with that. You know. Sure, why not? Sounds exciting. Although, actually, ignore that. We're gonna be like super obnoxious about this. Does she have tickets? I don't even know if she has tickets. We'll find out. But not after everyone will be at home will be fine. don't know why it's being so weird. I don't know if the lots are like trying to load as she's passing them, because that's not a good way to live your life. We'll just do automatic. We'll leave everybody else over there. Master Painter, at least 5 masterpieces. Okay. Does it say how many? I don't think she. Ooh, she has done 1 masterpiece. Okay. Awesome. How far away are we? Oh good, I think she's almost there. Yep, she's almost there. Way to not look any direction before crossing any of the streets, but whatever. No interaction available. And cat. She's like, oh my god. There are people here that aren't my family. A few at least. See? Wait, who is that? Is that our child? All those things, yes, yes. Okay, oh, we have 81 tickets. What is that? Ooh, fireworks, no. Okay. And now, because we are super exciting with our life, please, thank you. Jog back and go. Slowly getting there. Stop that. Did you? Okay. Homework. Do that. Do that. Once she gets home, she will probably need to freshen up. Then go to bed. You're an adult. Quick! Faster, faster, paparazzi right there, faster, faster. Okay, I'll put her to bed. I think I'm gonna call it a day. Oh, we're gonna share a secret. You're like my 10th child. Where is Carrie? We are not gonna have her be picked up by the police. Like they care. I know. Should have had her do a small one, but no. Please stop asking that one. Where is she? Oh, she wants to go shower. Sure, by the time you get up there, it will be fine. Why is there stuff on my face? Weird. Is okay, homework. That's actually a really good painting so far. It's like, okay, Mom. Mom, I wanna go to bed, Mom. Mom, your painting light is keeping me. Okay, fine. So close. So close and yet so far. Yep, there she goes. Oh, and there she goes. Thinking about Yetis. Ooh. Those, okay, that's her life choice of those pants. Yep, I think after she gets up to bed, I'm going to call it for the day. I do, unfortunately, have to work today. Boo, I'm getting hungry again. Alright, so I hope everybody had fun as usual. Where's my thing? I always have fun. I hope to see everybody back again at some point. Bye!